Yo, welcome back to the 20 Day Ab Challenge. This is day 19. We rocking and rolling. You know how we do. Today we got two exercises of crunches, and then we're going to end it with flutter kicks. So let's get right into it. You know how we do. So first exercise, we're going to start off with 90-90 crunch. 30 reps. Let's go.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 15, 20, 25, 7, 8, 9, 30.
Quick break, and then for the second exercise, we're gonna roll.
10 that way.
Second exercise,
we're gonna go toe touch crunch, straight on. 30 reps. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 15, 20, 25, 30.
Those are pretty easy. Next workout, I'm gonna add a little twist to that just makes it, you know what I'm saying, a little bit harder. And for the third exercise today, we're gonna end it with 30 seconds of flutter kicks. Y'all know how this goes. Let's get finished with this first set.
Let's go. 5, 15, 20, 25, 30.
We'll take about a minute on the break. It's day 19. We're almost done. We're almost 100% complete with this series. I'm excited to be done. I know y'all excited to be done. I know everybody's abs should be looking great right now. It's just 20 days. Please remember, you gotta do these workouts as consistently as possible. With eating well and having some cardio in there and an actual workout. This is just an ab workout. There's your chest, your arms, legs. You gotta do some running, some jump ropes, some type of cardio to go with. About 15 seconds left on the break. Then we'll get into set two. All right, back to the 90-90 crunch. 30 reps, let's go.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30.
Feels good, we rocking and rolling. About halfway up. Straight leg toe touch.
30 reps. Let's go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30.
Feels good. We're gonna end it with 30 seconds of flutter kicks. Quick breather.
On your backs.
Let's go.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. Woo!
sets down. About a minute 10 on the break. I was yawning at the beginning of my workouts, like my body waking up. Had to bring it down to about 3 sets per video because I saw that you guys would like it. But after I finished the third set, then I did 2 more for me. So, and just like in the prior video, you should be able to do more and more every time. And 4 sets, 5 sets, 6 sets, however you feel. This is a basic, very beginner type of series. Left on the break, we can finish up this workout and be done for the day. Let's get it. 90-90 crunch, 30 grips. Let's go. 5. 10. 15. 20. 30. This is easy as pie. Moving right along, good momentum. Just gotta, when your workouts become smooth, then you just roll through. That's lovely. Toe touch, add crunches, 30 reps. Let's go. 5. 20, 25, 30. Woo. Feels good, doesn't it? Let's knock out these last 30 seconds of flutter kicks and be done for the day. Bring it back. Let's go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. And just like that, we done. Look, I hope this is very easy for you to accomplish. The workouts may be a little difficult, but to get 3 sets in, 4 sets in, 5 sets in every other day should be something easy to accomplish, and that's what we're working on. So that's it for day 19, and I'll catch you later for the very last video in this series. 1.